Welcome back. Ever since coming to the fore in the latter part of 2016, Shensia has been the subject of many verbal jabs as persons weigh in on her readiness for a career in dancehall. One artist who has been receiving flack for comments said to be taking direct aim at the Ludi artist is Pompete. But Pompete is denying the charge and is on our stage right now to set the record straight. Pompete.
Yeah, thanks.
Good to have you. Wow. Wow. By the way, you pretty up our set.
Of course.
Hot up with set.
Yeah, because from me see dance hall and from you hear me hear dance hall.
So you're the real dance hall.
Me fi tell you.
The dance, you're the embodiment of dancer.
Me fi tell you.
Okay, so who were you taking jabs?
All right.
These jabs at? Who were you directing that comment on? I think the comment is some artists just not ready. That's the exact comment.
Yeah, Mr. Some
who
artists
you talking?
Are ready. A lot of artists not a business. They're not ready for you, not a so dance hall. So I'm not point out, say, is a girl, a boy, or a man, or a woman, or whatever. But just say some dance hall artists not ready.
So it was both men and women, everybody you were talking about?
Would you have fit me? Them wear it.
So it wasn't for women, for dance hall girls? Not women.
Artists.
Just artists in general?
Them not ready yet. Not for them not ready.
So why they say it's Shensia yet?
I don't know. I never call Shensia name. I never call nobody name. Just some of them not ready too much. Attitude upon them vice. Them not ready for stage. Them not sound. When them not upon the 45, it not sound like when them depend on stage. Too much attitude. I just say them not ready.
See?
So them just pick it up and bring it, put it to Shensia foot.
Okay.
And then nothing now, pick it up.
Nothing get enough.
Nothing
is the usual enough.
Nofisha.
Nofisha, that you call it?
Nofisha, take it and run with it. Splice my picture with Shensia picture and put it up and I say, oh, Pompete are all iron. And all of these. Him talk a bag of things, but more. And me, him say, oh, Pompete no look good. And my bad mind, Shensia, and Shensia don't look good. But me, I tell him, say, dance hall is not a beauty pageant. Because when you're pretty, if I ain't ready, you're just not ready.
Oh, ready? So in response to him saying, putting up those pictures, that's what you said? Isn't that why people think it's Shensia, you're saying?
I don't know where people get it
do
from.
Do you have a good relationship with
I never talked to her yet.
Do you have anything against Shensia?
No. You're not, the only
you're not jealous over her?
No.
No jealousy at all? Not even
no,
a little bit?
Not even a little bit of jealousy come from. It's a jealousy. Mm. Jealousy is a thing where in a year, stay in a year and develop bad mind. That's where bad mind come from, jealousy. That's where it start from. Me can't jealous over no girl and them career or whatever. Mm. Because of my thing that me, I do my thing for me at 12 year old. I sell. On the road, I run up and down from Metropolitan. I look my own at tea bread, send myself to school at the age of 12. So jealousy can never and bad mind in a me.
Yes.
Never work for me one. I want thing to say in a dance hall and dance hall accept me. Hey, in this village, some girl are very stupid. Hey, Pompete. That's where me get the name Pompete. Mm-hmm. And that's where dance hall accept me. So where jealousy and bad mind come from?
Mm.
I know my thing that.
So you support, do you support women in that?
Of course. Why not? For them are the good. Me yeah. Support them and if them are the good and them ask me opinion or whatever, me tell them the truth because me don't know how for fake. And I might think that.
So what ratings do you give to Shensia?
What ratings? Mm. Honestly, she have a far way to go.
She has somewhere,
she
some ways to go?
To go? She have a whole heap of far way to go. She not start face things yet.
Yes. In terms of the struggles and the
yes.
So and so on in the business. But what about her talent though?
She'll do her thing like any other female. She have a far way to go.
Talent wise?
Yeah, she have a far way to go.
She's good. She's talented in my view. Well, who's me? But I think she's very talented.
Everybody have their own opinion. I never say she's not talented or not at all. I just say she have a far way to go. Because this music industry, them not play. And we female, we have to work cheap and proper time.
Okay. So who do you respect? Who you think are going good?
You don't know, so my sister are going good, Spice. She do her thing.
Same?
Yeah. And me fi hit the point here. Yeah. Nothing I want them to create peer problem in dance hall. Yes, when you see Maca Diamond come up here and talk something, say something, sing something, you know it's nothing. What do you when you see Nadisha star come up here and a bus spice, you know it's no feet I come from. No feet work on create peer problem in a dance hall.
I said that.
Yeah, in peer problem. So when I hear Nadisha come here and say, Spice, you bust this and Spice, and no feet I come from him. Tell her if he said that. I saw him steal him just like problems. And him say, Pamputia, old iron. Old iron make people eat right about no scrap metal around the place. Pick up me get up people them when no say yeah, I'm have to sell piece of iron for buy a piece of bread. Pick up the whole of my river town.
And you're from
Fletcher's Land.
Yes. And you've been, no, we've seen your videos, you know, so we know about you. Mm-hmm. And I must say you're consistent.
Yes.
You're always outspoken. You speak your mind, you cut to the chase, you're not beating a bush around things.
No.
So anybody seeing you and think a hype, you're no. just always very
where
open.
I'm coming from, I mean, I'm hiding.
Yes.
My mother leave me from when I was 10, as when I'm telling me, I struggle at the age of 12 for send myself to school. Honestly, I have two subjects I have, you know, my two sons, them. I'm not afraid to talk. Because when I go back to school, I never have no help. So I have to take it to the street, downtown, tree rug. $100, three sacks, $100, but I have to do my thing.
Yes. So you're over that, you're past that now.
Yes,
you don't do that anymore?
No.
The career, I work, and up.
All the same era, it sang right now. I said, yes. Pamputia, whatever. Pamputia always I do a little show, I guess I'm a performer. You know that too.
Oh, yes.
Can you see me in action?
Yes. So your thing is on the up no, right
yes,
now?
Yes, my new song right now named Sticky Wine. We are running the place right now. The girl, them love it. Every girl has Sticky Wine.
All right, so let's just pause and take this Sticky Wine video right here.
Wine, 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 girl, do the Sticky Wine. Wine, 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 girl, do the Sticky Wine. Shake up your bumper, do the Sticky Wine. Wine and glide and do the Sticky Wine. Wine, 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 girl, do the Sticky Wine. Wine, 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 girl, do the Sticky Wine. Shake up your bumper, do the Sticky Wine. Wine and glide, girl, do the Sticky Wine. Wine. Watch me a dance and I do the Sticky Wine. Wine, 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 girl, do the Sticky Wine. Wine, 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 girl, do the Sticky Wine. Shake up your bumper, do the Sticky Wine. Wine and glide, girl, do the Sticky Wine. Wine, girl, I dance off you, no. But if
all right. Sticky Wine, Pamputia, okay? The embodiment of dancehall, Pamputia. You can't ask for more legitimate, authentic dancehall than that, in every way. So that's why you said expert performance in dancehall, generally speaking, because you have it somewhere where, you know, when you jump on a stage, appear things.
Yeah, man,
and some people now.
That is dancehall.
Yeah.
Dancehall.
And the real deal.
Yeah. And talk to them, interact with them, and tell them the things that they want to hear.
And the people come from all over the world to come seek you out, don't they?
Yes, man. You could ask that man in Pamputia.
What do they want of you? What do they want? They want to be.
All right.
All over Europe, people that come from and look for Pamputia.
No, them love when we talk the things, them. All right. He make a speech to Pamputia, no do nothing for dancehall. Yeah. When Pamputia is in that, what should we shut up about dancehall, bro? Nothing need for no say. But then, no thick or fluffy girl, not in another video. And me make all of the fluffy diva them come out. I love themselves. Come and tell themselves, look here, remember you're fatty.
You were before Miss Kitty?
Well, I think me and I do the thing. I remember say Miss Kitty, an MC, us. I'm an artist. I'm go all over, go sing and tell the ladies that before even Fluffy and Slimmy sang with me and Spice, the combination. I always I go all over and tell them, say, ladies, if you love yourself, because remember, them tell me, say, me never ever bus because I'm too fat.
Mm-hmm.
So me have to make them know, so they have to love themselves. So if you know, say, you tick certain way and you have excess baggage, make sure you stay in your bathroom, bed properly, wear your one piece, don't go in a two piece, if you know, say, the thing not up.
Mm.
Wear tights, because tights mostly fit fat man. Nobody go in a shorts. So you have to love yourself.
So them things they are tell
yes, me have to tell them something, they have to love themselves because you have excess baggage, you have to be it properly. Because when you fat, you sweat enough and you be sour. So me have to tell them something. So when them say me the dance and I like him, I tell me who the banner for the fluffy ladies them.
Say it.
Right, and I'm there on the thick side. So when nothing you talk and I say me all iron and me this and me that, me feel bad about it. So me have a fixing business for my Instagram. Cause nothing you dance all for a clot. Everybody go and jump on. I show him no say Ramisha Boney make a scene called Shensi and him. I suck enough you look, I sting no keep nothing no eat.
Oh gosh, well, hold it down. You done it, man.
Yeah, if still no keep nothing, nothing dance at 4 o'clock, just walk on and no say, yeah. If nothing, wear all of the top man them clothes. Every jacket, every shirt, every pants. Him just knows he have money and just come at you. I call him, more Ramesh call him now, you know. Make you see me, I splice my picture with Shensia. Him want Ramesh call him and say, nothing ever work, you know, come do some work for Shensia. Because Shensia, him walk on and drain every artist's energy.
Mm. Wow.
But him can't drain mine.
So where next? Where you go next? What's your future looking like?
You don't know anywhere God put me, you know. And yeah. Then me go, you know, because you know, him rule this place here. And anyway, put him can take you back. So if him say, well, pump it here, this, so you go, and this, so we watch it and see it manifest. Watch it now.
Pampo, remember, tell me, say, you soon come back here, you know, come talk to us. So tell me, say, you soon come back. Because you're going to be making progress, and we will want to have you come back and talk to us about that. There you have her, Pampute, Shanique Brown's friend, Pampute, on our set. Stay with us, still to come. Maka Diamond is turning heads with a new song. A lot of heads being turned. She'll be next, right here on stage.
Tell me where you come now. Tell me where you come now.
Thanks for watching our video. If you're not yet a subscriber, click now and be on stage. Always.